That is what is coming towards us for the rest of this week. Our latest satellite picture taken late this afternoon again shows lots of clear skies around, but you notice all the white little dots right down and through here. All that is thunderstorm outbreaks, and some of those could be coming up for tomorrow, let's say afternoon or early evening. As we take a look at our forecast then for tonight,
you've given us such a wonderful life, a life that I really never dreamed possible. And it's the most extraordinary feeling to represent a nation and its people. And I can never thank you enough for all the experiences and memories that you've made possible.